Everyone and welcome. I have been sick all this week and with a bad flu, so today I was thinking of making this whole video. I am I am still sick, so I hope I won't start cough. I hope that's the right word. And you know, sneeze and yeah, I will try my best, but I wanted to make a little video because it's a while since I did it. So what I'm going to show you first, got these popsicle sticks, and they are painted, so I think I will use them for art. What are you calling it? Art sticks? So when I don't know what to do with my art journal, I can use these, writing something on them, maybe use gesso, or yeah, so that's what I'm planning to do with these. And also I got some jump rings in my mail, and I'm not sure these are big, but there are always something to use them for. So, and I bought that one, or I've got in my mail, and these are head pins in silver, and they are a bit long, and I like to use them when I make my bead angel or something similar. So, and this week I didn't go to work, and you know, my throat are very sore, and you know, I had this headache every day, and I have been coughed so much that every time I'm going to cough, I hope that's the right word, I have pain in my back because I've been coughing so much. So, oh my god. And I think probably 10 years ago I had the flu the last time, so I'm glad I don't have it often. So, also I bought these bead wings. They are very small, but I like to have different sizes of them. And also here are another one. And we are... Here you can see the other one. And we are starting building our new kitchen. So my husband are doing it, and oh, I'm looking forward to get it finished, but it will be some time, because now we have just done half of the kitchen. And last night we tried our new oven. So that's the only thing we can use. So when I'm going to make dinner, I have just the new oven. So, but that's better than nothing. So, I really love to get my new kitchen. So I'm probably making a video. We will see about that. And I got these beads in my mail. I think these are probably 10 millimeters. Oh, sorry. And also I have these. Oh, these are cute. They have a face. I hope you can see that. You know, a smiley face probably. I think these would be cool to make these, you know, similar to bead angels. I'm going to, because I've got a lot of new small bead stuff, so I'm going to try to make some of them. And also I bought this, this is a stapler, a long one, long arm stapler. And I'm going to use this when I make maybe some books. So I really wanted to have this one, so, but I haven't tried it yet because I have been sick. So hopefully I can start using it. And also I got, my son drove me to the post office today because my husband are building our kitchen. So he drove me there and I to pick up a package. And this is Golden Glitz Delicute Pigment Ink. This is a very small one, but I like it. And also I bought, I'm going to take the things out of the package. And also I bought more alcohol ink. And I really like these two colors. So I think I'm going to make more backgrounds with alcohol ink. This is turquoise. I love turquoise. And also this is limeade. Beautiful colors. And also I bought this pen touch. This is a white one, and you know, I have tried many white pens, but I don't think any of them work very well. I have this Sharpie, but you know, I don't like them because when you're using them, you know, it's like water. I don't know, maybe there are something I have to do to use it, but I don't know. And I have this one, I like this one. This is Uniball. Yes, that's the only one I like. I have also from Dilution, and I don't like that either because it doesn't work. It's so annoying, you know, use a lot of money. And I will try on this one. You know, and you can see here, it doesn't work very well. If anyone have any idea for me to how I can use it, I will appreciate it very much. So now I have bought this one, Pen Touch. I don't know how this works, but I have to try and see. And also I bought this stamp from Silhouette. And I really think this stamp is very beautiful. And I think it would be nice for a small project, maybe ATC or playing card or... But I really think it's very cute, beautiful. Also, I bought this one from Dixiecraft. This is also a flower stamp. And I think these are also very beautiful. Shadow, clear stamps, that's cool. So, and also I bought some more Yupo paper from Ranger. You can see it here. And also I bought this mixed media book from Prima. We can open and see. And now we are going to see. Yes, that's, you know, watercolor paper. So maybe I can maybe I could draw something and then use watercolor. I bought the watercolor from Prima and I really like it very much. I have just, you know, one of the sets, but I really would like to have some more. So this is the book I bought, and I also bought these. Maybe I'm going to take the camera a little bit up. I also bought from, who is this? Studio Light. These are layered stamps, and these are also flowers. They are very beautiful. So now I have some new stuff to play with. I haven't not used very much layered stamps, but that's, oh my god, they are making a tunnel under my house, and now they are, what is the word? Dynamite they are using, and you know, it's a really, really nice, or I don't know if you could hear it, but when I'm filming now, so maybe you heard it, I don't know. So, but these are stamps, and I think they are very beautiful, and I love them very much. And I hope I will say the same after I have used them. So, and also the last thing I bought was this Diane Wakely stamps for mixed media layering. So I really like her products and her stamps and stencils, and so this is what was my haul, and yes, and probably there will be more, because when you are a crafter, it's difficult not to buy anything. So, and I hope I will be better very soon. I'm so tired being sick. You know, this week with the flu, and the last week I went to the hospital, and you know, I was not very long in hospital, but there have been some things too much, and I'm so tired of it. So, but I hope you enjoyed my new haul, my new stuff, and thanks for watching, and hope to see you soon. Bye.